noches y lo convertimos en una reunión de amigos. Aquí está la familia.
It was incredibly moving for me to share my work for the first time with all of my friends and family. It was almost like starting from scratch, because they were experiencing it for the first time. It's a very, very emotional situation, incredibly emotional. At the age of 5, my father decides to move to this French island called Martinique. And we lived there for 10 marvelous years. And then at the age of 15, my father announces, okay, we're going back. And we moved back to Chile, which was during Allende's period. And so we arrived in a country incredibly divided.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?